today we are going to start exercise 3.6 and that is related to HCF and LCM. You know what is the full form of HCF? That is highest common factor, and the full form of LCM is lowest common multiple. Also, the another name for HCF is GCD. You can call HCF as GCD, that is greatest common divisor. And you know very well the concepts of HCF and LCM as you have studied this in your previous class. Okay, and we have to find HCF of the following numbers in the first question, and we are going to follow prime factorization method. Which method? Prime factorization method. So see how to find HCF and LCM. Let's recall it, and we are going to recall it along with our exercise 3.6. First question is 1848. So whenever you have to find HCF, so write down these numbers separately, 18 here and 48. So and find their factors. Prime factorization method. So this is even number first of all. So we are going to divide this 18 by 2. 2 nines are 18. It is odd number and it is divisible by 3. Check it. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So 3, 3 are 9. And 3, 1 are 3. Okay, completed. Now 48. It is even number because at the 1's place value, the number is 8. Whenever you know this, how to identify even and odd number. When at the 1's place value, there is what? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Then that number is even number. So here 1's place value, 8 is there. So this number is even. And when at the 1's place value, this is for even. And when at the 1's place value, 1 remaining, 3, 5, 7 and 9 is there. So that number is odd number. That number is odd number. I am talking about 1's place value to check whether it is even or odd. So now 48 is even number. So divided by 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 4's are 8. Again it is even number, so again divided by 2. 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4. Again 2 6 are 12. Again 2 3's are 6. And 3 1's are 3. Okay. So write down the factors. 18. Factors of 18 are 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. And the factors of 48 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Okay. So take out the common factors. This 2 is common here. Okay. 3 is common. Yes, it is common. This one and this one. Again, one more 3 is here. But again, here 3 is present. No. So only the common factors are 2 and 3. And write down them one time. So after this you have to write. Therefore, HCF is equal to this 2 one time multiplied by this 3 one time. So 2 3's are 6. So the HCF of 18 and 48 is 6. Now second example, we have to find HCF of 30 and 42. So write down them separately for finding HCF. Is 42. Now let us check. It is even number, so divide it by 2. 2 1's are 2, 1 remaining. 2 5's are 10. It is odd number, it is divisible by 3. Yes, so 3 5's are 15. And 5 1's are 5. 42, it is even number, divided by 2. Whenever even number is there, then definitely you have to divide it by 2. Okay, so 2 2's are 4 and 2 1's are 2. Now it is divisible by 2? No. So check whether it is divisible by 3? Yes. So 3 7's are 21 and this 7 1's are 7. So now write down the factors. 30 is equals to 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. And for the 42, the factors are 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7. Now encircle the common factors. 2 is common, 3 is common, here it is 5, 7, no common. So the common factors are 2 and 3. So what is the HCF? HCF is this 2, right, one time, multiplied by this 3, right, one time. 2, 3 is 6. So, the HCF of 30 and 42 is 6. Now, next. Next is 70, 105, 175. So write down these numbers separately. Check 70 is even number. Yes, so it is divisible by 2. 2, 3 is 6. 1 remains, 2, 5 is 10. Now check 35 is divisible by 3. And you know, I have taught you how to check the divisibility in that divisibility test topic. So if you are not able to understand, see that topic again and try to understand the divisibility test by 2, 3, 5. Okay. So for checking the divisibility test by 3, what you have to do, you have to add the number, digits of the number, given number. 5 plus 3 is 8 and 8 is not the multiple of 3. So this number is not divisible by 3. So yes, it is divisible by 5. Okay, because at the ones place value, if there is 5 or 0, then that number is definitely divisible by 5. For understanding this, to check the divisibility, you should know about divisibility test topic. So if you are not aware about it, I have already taught you in the previous video. So go through that. Okay. Now this 5 7s are 35, 7 1s are 7. Again, it is an odd number, so check 5 plus 0, 0, 5 and 5 plus 1 is 6. So, 6 is a multiple of 3, yes. So, this number is divisible by 3. 3, 3 is a 9, 1 remain, 3, 5 is a 15. 5, 7 is a 35 and 7, 1 is a 7. Now, again, it is an odd number, so add the digits of this number, 5, 7 plus 5, 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. So 13 is not the multiple of 3, so you are going to divide it by 5, as at the ones place value there is 5. So 5 3s are 15, 2 remain, so 5 5s are 25, 5 7s are 35 and 7 1s are 7. Now write down these factors, 70, 2 into 5 into 7, for 105 the factors are 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7. And for 175, the factors are 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7. So, you have to encircle the common factors. Okay, so this 2 is not present in all. 5 is present here, here and here. So, yes, 5 is common. And 7 is also common. So, at last you will write, therefore, HCF is equal to, write down this 5 one time. And this 7, 1 time. 5, 7 is 35. So this is the required HCF of 70, 105 and 175.